quadjacks.com. Well, this is so exciting, and I did not think it would happen this soon, this early into the World Series of Poker. I was contacted by Full Tilt Poker, and we have scheduled an interview with Howard Lederer. And it was, what time is it? I think it's, we're about, you know, six, yeah. Scheduled for six, that's about 6 and a quarter. But I'm still pretty excited about it, any minute now. Howard Lederer, though, I mean, isn't that exciting? He's going to be sitting right here. I'll be speaking to Howard Lederer. Great. Can't wait to ask him about everything that's going on. I'll tell him I'm a big fan. Can't wait, guys. So please stick around. Oh, hi. What is it now? About 6:30. Half an hour. I just got off the phone with the Full Tilt people. They're experiencing some delay, and Mr. Lederer is experiencing some delay in arriving, but he's working diligently to arrive. That's what they said. He does not yet have a specific time frame for when he will be able to make it, but I'm willing to wait. I'm just, you know, for Howard, I'll be here until tomorrow. I mean, just like, or next week even, willing to wait. And I just. Right now, you'll excuse me. I'm thinking about all the questions I want to ask him. Where does one begin? Check back in a little bit, any minute now. And yeah, guys, you don't want to miss this. So stick around, quadjacks.com.
Hey.
It's been a while, you know. I just got another text from them. This is very good, right here. This is why I understand. This is why I continue to respect Mr. Lederer. He understands how poorly this tardy reflects upon him. But he continues to assure me that he is working diligently to make some kind of arrival. I asked, like, are you okay? Like, is everything okay? He said, of course. His business worldwide remains healthy. Here's another part. Now he sent me another text. He says, P.S. For the record, Marco, it is important to remind you that I have always made it to my appointments and my interviews. And and it is my intention to do everything I can to make it to this interview again this time. So that was about an hour ago. We're missing out on the whole like 25K, like all these people. I've had to refuse interviews that, like, you know, they lined up for me just because I do not want to be interviewing someone. I'm nobody. And then, like, Howard Lederer walks in, and I can't in it. So I am keeping myself an interview virgin today just so that Howard Lederer can come deflower me. That's how strongly I feel about this, and I'm going to wait it out. I mean, what can I say? And please, I invite you, do not lose faith. Do not lose faith. Thank you for your patience.
You hear?
Hey. I don't know how long I was out for, but I don't think he showed up. It's about 3 in the morning of Wednesday. I continue to have faith that he will show. I don't think Howard Lederer or Full Tilt Poker would put me through this kind of thing. I mean, I was just dreaming of Howard, actually. But I don't know. You know, yeah, that's kind of annoying. I mean, you know. But I've come this far. I don't see the point of... I mean, what if I just, like, leave now and that's when he comes in, right? So, you know, I'm just gonna stick at it. Let's see. I texted him earlier. I said, "Well, what are you guys doing to expedite the arrival of Howard?" And they said something like, "You know, they are trying to raise interest in other guests and other Full Tilt pros to come and interview with me, so that, you know, maybe like this guy plus that guy plus the other guy equals Howard. I don't know. I'd rather have Howard, quite frankly. But they're trying to raise this kind of interest, and I think they're going to do it because, like, they are the first to remind us that they've never screwed us in the past. That Full Tilt has never screwed me in the past. I've always been able to count, especially on the program. We've always been able to count on the Full Tilt pros, the Full Tilt players coming on the program. We would book them; they would be there right on time, like Germans. So you know, there's no reason to believe that they'll go back on their word like this time around. So, getting a little hungry. I might go out for a snack, but. I don't know. We'll see. I'm a little tired. I'm just gonna wait it out for about 30 more minutes. I don't want to go to the snack bar and, like, you know, during that half hour, that's when he comes in. So you guys are more than welcome to stick around. If you have to go, you have to go. I get it. But you know, I'm just gonna stay here. I'm gonna be faithful to Howard and Full Tilt Book. Thank you, podjacks.com. Thank you for staying. I don't think he's coming. I think this is where the skepticism begins. So, I don't think I'm ever going to get Howard Lederer. And if I do, who knows how long it will take. So, you know what? Fuck this. To hell with all of this. I have a life. Not really, but I have a show. I have to be on the air in just a few hours or so. Of course, what if he comes before I, while I have to be like that? I don't know. I'm torn. You know what? I'm just gonna leave. Okay, so, thanks a lot. I see you crying.